We're in a hallway. What are we doing in a hallway? In the nighttime. I'll tell you what we're doing in a hallway. We're having sometimes. It's a sometimes vlog. It's a vlog that happens sometimes. Tonight, we are right now backstage at the House of Blues Anaheim because Blizzcon is happening. And this is the Newegg Blizzcon after party. Look at someone doing something official. Look at this guy. He's working. Doing some work, hard at work. And we are going to go out from this backstage hallway. Everyone wants to know what backstage looks like. You know what backstage looks like? It looks like this. I've played here, House of Blues Anaheim. It wasn't a night like this. This is Newegg's after party for BlizzCon. I think the first day of BlizzCon. You know, Blizzard, World of Warcraft, all that crazy stuff. So there's all kinds of video game stuff happening. This is a private event. And right now, on stage, not backstage, working. On stage working is Far East Movement. So we're gonna go out and take a peek at Far East Movement from on the stage. Send the kids to bed because it's an adult concert, so there may be a little foul language. Prepare yourselves. I hope the audio is very good. I didn't have time to build this concert to scale or to paint it for a sometimes vlog. So here we go. It's like a scene out of Almost Famous.
It's been a few years since we got the stage.
We're gonna do the main song. Here we go.
I need y'all to make some motherfucking noise for Death!
Oh! People know this song.
Say,
Rocket G6.
We're backstage at Disneyland because it's in downtown Disney in Anaheim, California. Oh, they've closed the door. I would show you lovely backstage downtown Disney. It's not really that lovely. You're really not missing out on anything. And you can see most of it from the monorail anyway. So there you go. Far East Movement out there doing their thing on stage, a little bit different than when I was on stage here. We had more equipment and less excitement. So anyway, there you go. Look at this backstage art. Neat. Quest for positivity continues. But mostly you just have to be cool and let whatever happens, happens, and get random and get excited and do random stuff. So I'm gonna go back in there, show you a little bit more Far East movement, and then I'm gonna say goodnight. So thank you for watching the Sometimes Vlog. Subscribe for some more crazy, weird, random Sometimes Vlogs. And I will see you guys, I think, tomorrow. So go home and sleep well. All right, here we go. It looks like Tron. Oh,